If Genaro was out, they'd probably be taking a picture of Marlo because he has a fucking cowboy star all over, tattooed it and everything.
Mikey can take a picture with him.
They'd probably take off his shirt, take pictures of him. No, you know,
did it say cowboys on the neck or something?
Yeah, he's got fucking the star. Oh, Emmitt Smith is big time over there in Oxnard. Yes. He is.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, big
Give
time.
Some
he
here,
is.
Whatever you're comfortable with.
In Oxnard?
Sure.
In Oxnard, there's hundreds, maybe thousands of guys in Oxnard that have the Cowboys star tattooed out in their bodies.
They're very big Cowboy fans over there.
They're huge.
Love it, because the Cowboys do their spring training.
Yeah. That's it. Huge.
And the local gang over there, their sign is the Cowboy Star.
Is it really?
Yeah, that's why.
What gang is it?
It's a
La Colonia gang. Boys.
Mm. Yeah. You have one on
C-O-C-H, what is it? That's their look. No, I don't have tattoos.
No tattoos?
No. Against my religion. Religious reasons.
La compadre.
And then one more over here.
Oh, do you have championship rings? I thought it was like colognes at the mall.
That's the Super Bowl ring. Right?
Super Bowl ring?
Yeah, that's the ring.
Yeah? That's a nice one. Yeah. Why don't they do that for boxers, Robert?
They do after like a certain amount of title defenses.
If someone wins an NBA championship, the whole team gets a ring.
Yeah.
In boxing, only the fighter gets a belt.
No, but with I did Fernando. If you get certain title defenses, you get a.
But not the whole team. You don't get one. Pete, I'm saying. But I'm working a corner. I think
Fernando Vargas is the only one that when he won his titles, he made rings for all his team.
That's very nice of him. Fernando Vargas. That's cool.
Look over there.